Okay, this is July 10th, Tuesday, and I'm here at Ginger's, and she's riding Splash and TJ with her new roaming riding pads that she just received in the mail 2 days ago, or Saturday, I guess. And she has not rode on this pair in approximately 2 years, so we're very excited. And she doesn't have them chained together. She wanted to try that first to see how they would do. Pretty well together, doing very well. She got it jumping on the track and shoving into overdrive. Excellent.